We are worried as a church, and we don't want to encourage the discussion of comprehensive sex education in our schools. I think that will be detrimental to our children, because if we open up, we open up for people who will be able to discuss other things, especially we know people who are proponents of gayism and lesbianism will want to bring this debate and begin to introduce as early as that in our schools.